and welcome. In this video, I was to show you how to perform the electrodeposition using this CHI-660E instrument. So, I have poured lithium acetate solution, aqueous solution of lithium acetate, and it will be used as a lithium precursor. Here you can find the platinum electrode, which will be used as the counter electrode. This one, the AgCl reference electrode, and this is the working electrode connected with the green lead. As you know, I have dipped my working electrode few minutes ago, and you have to do this also. You have to give it some time so that some absorption or adsorption, surface adsorption happen. Now I shall open the CHI-660E software. Here I am opening, and the machine is already switched on, so I have to do first the hardware test. I'm doing it. Yeah, everything is right. Okay, now I have to click the T, the techniques, then I have to perform first of all the LSV. Okay, so lithium, that's positive ion, so I have to scan for a negative voltage.
So I am choosing this initial voltage, zero volt, and the final voltage to be -1, and let's choose the current 10^-1, the sensitivity. Okay, perform it. The LSV is being performed. Okay, it is finished. Now data plot, and here you can find the knee. So I can choose -0.7 voltage for the electrodeposition, right? So what I have to do next, I have to go to the technique section, then IT, the amperometric IT curve. Okay, and let's initial voltage, I am choosing -0.7, and I shall deposit for suppose 60 seconds. You can choose it according to your requirement. And I am choosing the current sensitivity as 10^-1. So initial voltage is -0.7 volt, and run time is 60 seconds, and obviously you can choose the time according to your requirement. I am just demonstrating it. Okay, and play. So you can see the IT curve is going on and electrodeposition is happening. Depending upon the electrolyte, you can find also some bubbles coming out of the electrodes. But you can not see substantial bubble movement here. However, it is happening. Lithium deposition is happening on the electrode. So 60 seconds is over almost now. Now 60 seconds is over, so electrode deposition is finished. You can find this curve. Okay, this is how you can electrodeposit something on the working electrode using CHI-660E instrument. Thank you for watching and your patience. Thank you.